think Dan Andrews, like, he's good. Good premier, but he just like I think he's just scared like a whole second wave is gonna come, so all these like states and all that get to just like reopening, like he thinks opening too quick. But it's worse here than anywhere else, so
Oof, Division Three.
he's making it's all apparently it's all up to states. It's apparently like recreational sports like golf and that are coming back. But it's all up to states for the step one. And then step two is community sports like soccer and all that sort of shit's coming back.
Yeah, I saw that. It's
So,
like, but
that's
there's
what's
like
going
different stages of it.
on. Yeah, it's three steps.
Yeah.
Three steps when it's just fully open. It's up to every single state to decide. So, like, obviously, Queensland's gonna go through with everything first.
Yeah, because we're doing the best out of everything.
Yeah,
Every
man.
state with the worst, like the least amount of cases.
Yeah. Come on! I need the aircon.
What the fuck is this name?
Oh no.
Okay, so welcome
Probably
back to the
work
club
3A.
FIFA 000. The numbers on the back look nice though, they're different like font.
Oh, what the heck? Jeez. Iron has done well.
Gosh. Yes, for once. Nah, I'll tell
you. Oh, he stepped up after that talking.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, shit, I'm scared, man. I'm really fucking scared. Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. We're gonna rang it right back
so
again.
Potential, and kickoff is just moments away. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I think if we get
oh,
a
pooey.
Nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because.
Oh, right, there's not much difference between Div 4 and Div 3.
Love to go forward.
Yeah.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Corona. And he gives
Chris,
it back to
Corona.
Yeah, that's
they
what
couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
Come on. On him.
Oh, what do you mean? Why would I want to pass it back?
That's
why would I want to pass it?
Now they can switch the play here.
Take that back. Never say those words
got
again.
A great understanding with their passing.
Say what words?
Doesn't matter. It's all good.
Referee's got that right. It's definitely
I got a fucking red skin and my controls are sticky as fuck.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short court.
Not today.
Dangerous.
Good win.
Barrett doesn't want to lose it here.
Ooh.
Fuck.
Oh, they're on high pressure, boys, by the way.
It's alright.
Oh, great ball.
One
time, time,
time. Twang, twang, twang.
Tang, tang, tang. Oh my god, this is quality.
Oh my god, I can't finish.
Oh,
oh.
I'm offside.
No, what?
Fuck, I must have been pretty fucking quick then. Jesus Christ, how did I make it to there?
To beat everyone back.
I maxed out my pace and it's at 76.
Oh god.
That's tragic. I've got like 90 something on mine.
I got 87. How much do you weigh?
I don't know. I'm not like that
you're
fat.
Small.
Yeah, but I think he's a bit chubby though. He looks like a chode.
Nah, it's not that much. It's just like it's actually pretty
it
light. I'm pretty sure it's my weight. And it's my height, so.
How?
I don't know.
Because it's the smaller and skinnier you are, the faster you are.
Yeah, I don't know. It's weird.
That's what they've been
looking for.
The ball in behind. Very open.
Have
a heat
pass.
Oh.
Good effort. Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with
those volleys. No, I don't need that much pace though if I'm just playing midfield. Come
when
on,
you're
man.
Ready, mate.
Fucking hell. I was just waiting.
Conrad.
Conrad.
Now Wilson.
Conrad Sewell.
Seal.
Best
man. Seal.
Seal. They're looking good. He's on. The ball out wide as they've done. A great chance to go in front. Yes!
Yeah. Oh, what a goal.
Come on. Could be a big goal because this side can defend the lead.
Division 3.
Good performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match. Can't see any shocks in it. I can't really.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Off.
Lovely ball.
Get on side.
Has raised the flag.
Dono de Hobbo. Hobo, I mean. Hobo.
Jono de Hobbo.
Hobo.
Fucking hell, I'm dumb as fuck.
Using the wider areas here. Corona.
Corona.
Maybe he'll cross it here. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute
good
it
win.
At all.
Oh, it's touch.
Oh. Couldn't hold on to the ball.
I'm like max hand strength as well, so I want to make his weight better. I'm
some
not
space
sure.
To work the ball into. Oh, great chance! Needed to be brave, but he was. Bit of space for him now out on the wing.
Shit.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks.
Bloody hell.
Some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'll be hoping
ooh.
Not to be
on the front post if you want. Oh, that's alright. That's pretty nice.
Oh, that's open.
Oh.
Yes! Oh. Yes! Come on!
Get in!
Let's go!
Kevin's not saying that's a fucking bullet header, man.
Fantastic goal this one.
Oh, he's. Oh, look at that. Oh, he's off his line and everything. That's a class fucking finish. Class, class, 2-0.
Proper class, class.
Proper class, class, boys.
Boy. Barker. Barrett. Corona.
Corona.
Negro. McKenzie. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
Yes.
Hosts with less possession. That's interesting.
Oh, do wonder stop it!
Oh.
Fuck, we're getting smashing possessions. Like 60 to 61 to 39. What the fuck? That's fucked.
It actually doesn't feel like
deeper.
It.
I thought he was going to score.
Oh, that's an important actually clearance. The thing that it doesn't feel like.
I got it away.
Yeah, out wide again. Sure. Cheers, ref.
It's in a really threatening position too.
Someone.
I'm back post.
This
kind of free kick and this kind of player.
Two of them involved here.
Oh god. Yeah, one.
A chance to play it into the centre now.
Oh my god, shocking. Well, still got it. Right. Okay, we're going back now. We're going back. Might just
we're
going
start again. We'll start again.
It's the second half, boys.
Oh, there you go. Oh, look out right, look out there. I mean left here, sorry, I can't get my left.
Look out right, looks out right.
No, the other right.
It's a terrible place it to is. Get the ball away.
Oh,
that's a wonderful
I'll
save
first.
At full stretch.
Actually, I'm going to go short.
To oh. By going short.
He's I thought that was coming check to be knocking.
Catching practice, indeed, for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross. Well, he's missed his teammate trying to find him, and he's given away a throw in here, the goalkeeper.
Yes.
Oh, football.
Time to get the ball in. Not really away from the threat here.
Run it.
Negro. Peters. Probing pass. In front of goal.
What the f- okay, thank you.
Too fancy with it, mate.
Just happened.
Oh, shit. These guys get so bad. I love you, Aaron.
Yes. Oh, God. On half time.
Oh, what I wanted to take off. Yes.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Go on.
Oh!
I'll cross it now.
Kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Oh, Jesus.
Corner's taken. Well, that's straight
oh, what the hell? He burned it in.
Legit.
Half time now, and 2-0.
But the side not at all. Really, the favoured side are
very much. Except the corners, they were dodgy. Let's just hold this 2-0. Maybe get another one.
Pack the boss.
Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Some players arriving in the middle now. Ball. Barrett.
Yeah.
Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this.
Backwards.
Jesus! Yes. They're out for blood. Good work from him.
The what?
Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back. Right.
And the other guy, come on.
Yeah, you always felt ready. He would. It wasn't the best of challenges. That
go.
Oh. Disappointed. Went too far. Lead to more.
Oh dear, we are.
And they've spread it out wide here. Chance to cross it. It's not really a way. Poor clearance.
Boo!
Hey.
Boo!
Barrett. Corona. McKenzie. Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
Oh.
He has cleared it well.
Obviously, left a gap right open. Good tackle.
Yes, line.
Touch, mate.
Going forward with real purpose now. He's a danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
Hold it there all day, mate. Oh, look out.
He finds some space here on the flanks.
Not going anywhere. Yep.
We've reached the hour mark.
Oh, that's all right.
Half an hour to go. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Cocker. Hughes.
Oh.
Ball.
I've dropped him.
Oh.
He's trying to get it away.
Oh.
Chance to get forward from the wing. Well, they're going to start.
No worries.
Back pass to the keeper.
Oh.
And now a throw in.
Oh.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Negro. Klinger. Challenge
well
for the ball.
Back in.
Attacking now.
Oh, surely not.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Great touch on the ball. Could make a chance with this tackle.
Right, who's about to risk it all and get a red card? Just then.
Barker. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Nicholson. Spotted that well and intercepted.
These guys are tragic.
How are these lot in Division 3?
That's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him.
They're just taking the piss now.
Certainly wanting to find a team. He might have put his teammate in here.
I thought he might have put it there. I'm trying to hit Zach.
Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide area.
Start again.
He's given possession away here. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went to, straight to an opponent.
Yes.
Oh, that's all.
Guided through.
Oh, why has he done that?
All right, see you later.
Referee. Is he going to show him a second yellow card? He's going to have to go for this. A second yellow card. He's off. Having been booked the first time, I do not know what he's playing at there going into that challenge. He's a silly boy. He'll get some stick off his teammates afterwards. Well, look at him, Martin. Off six. Stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
Sorry, didn't that.
Well, at this rate, he could be in double figures. Continue to create chances at a fantastic rate. Those strikers, I'm sure, have never had so many opportunities.
The disrespect.
And that will be a free kick. He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Have it!
Oh, skip past him.
Have it, Murray!
Oh, the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Lucky. Adam the fourth.
It's going to be a throw here.
Line it.
Chance for the cross. Oh. Hit in hard and low.
We're pinned!
It's a penalty against them two here. Well, I don't think it's going to be their day.
Well done, Barry.
Well, he's just telling you
thanks, mate.
Explaining to him why he's given the penalty, but no sign of a card here.
Barry,
one or two of the opposition waving the imaginary cards, which you never like to see.
Barry. Jesus, Barry.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Oh, there you go, mate.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
He's tells his line.
He's got skill with the ball.
What are you?
A poor technique there.
Nah, it's not.
That's going to mean a booking for the player.
Never for a ride.
Nah. It was not Conrad.
Not big steal.
Poo.
Corona.
Actual poo. Oh.
They've lost the ball.
Go on.
Cleverly done. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Really fancied him to score.
I'll come
the
short.
Goalkeeper kept his beliefs
Black
and
ball.
Kept him out. Yeah, I mean, if you ask him where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper? Gerrard! Good try. Simple save.
Yep. Yeah,
could have saved that one with his eyes closed, I think.
Yep.
One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders. The cross is odd. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
You dirty bastard.
Two more minutes to be added on by the
Barry.
Referee now.
Barry.
Still going towards goal.
No, ref!
What? Play it short, play it short.
Oh, yeah. Good win.
Come on, boys.
That's what we're here for. Keep that up and we're through.
That's what all the bloody is here.
Should we serenade them?
No.
Right. Sure. Don't know
who. Our boy. The guy that wanted to join.
Ryan. Yeah, bro. Which brings us to the sponsor of this live stream. Ryan's Weed. Snapchat and bio.
Like he delivers.
Delivery is free. Get
pretty good price because you could not trust it.
25% off using the code Angry Artists. Oh, funny.
down. Come on. We have to go back to back, boys.
Yes.
We are at the Stadium of Light. Hi there, everybody.
And
welcome,
we're
to
back
you
at the Stadium of Light.
Andy Tyler here. Alan Smith is sitting alongside me. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and to...
Go on, hit it.
Another shot! Oh, my God!
Holy fucking shit. What am I witnessing right now? There's a masterclass. And that is big game.
You're witnessing history in the making.
Holy fucking shit, I was, like, when he shot this shit, I was like, back to that Aguero, no Vinny, no, I didn't want you to fucking shoot, just like, we had a free kick, take it back, it's over for a fair way out, I'm like, oh shit, so like, it's gonna be on target, of course, but like, you know, it's gonna rock it like that.
No Vinny,
no Vinny, no.
A wild celebration.
Very well done.
A goal from his wildest dreams.
Good vision. Well read at a key time for the team here.
Like and subscribe, bitch.
Lima dos Santos. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Cocker. Poor attempt at a pass, really. McNamara, Nicholson, Salah, made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Oh, well done. Calm as you like.
Trying to stretch Ooh. The opposition using the wider areas here. Hughes.
One more.
From the pass. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal. Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Gotta get back, gotta get back.
Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. In behind the defenders.
Get your head in the game. Barry!
Golden opportunity!
Oh, fucking hell! Holy shit!
It was a spectacular effort.
Oh, my. Don't know what just happened.
Is everyone just got Cocker. Upgrades or something?
Master, look at that pie! Pen.
Ref! You're kidding.
How's that not a pen?
Well, they had the runner going through and the pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong.
Ooh. Oh, look at that from the keeper.
I didn't even know that that was our keeper. Like, we haven't seen him all game.
Salah. That's a great interception. Set it up well for the cross.
Yeah, sure. Go on.
There was,
thank you, ref.
Opponent, so it is a corner.
Near post.
Alright.
Corner played into the middle.
Get in!
And he's good in the air too, but not quite good enough.
A bit unfortunate. Next time, maybe he'll bury it.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Ooh.
No way through for the shot. Blocked.
Go.
In goes the corner. Well, they've worked the goalkeeper. But in truth, Alan, they haven't worked him very hard, have they?
Yeah, you're going to have to do a little bit better to beat this keeper.
No.
Yes.
Never in doubt, keeps.
Position in there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper, and he showed it.
Go on. You're in, son.
Come on.
Barry's top.
Arriving in the middle. Takes on the shot.
Oh. What's he down that for?
Under challenge. That's good control.
Well done.
Yes.
Cocker.
Yep.
Good range in his passing.
Great ball. Now Hughes. Trying to get to edge.
Can go in from here.
Oh.
Well, they line up for the corner.
Third time's the charm,
well,
right?
Well, was that attempt, Alan? Let's look back on it
I
now.
I guess. Go.
He's put in the corner.
Oh, no. Oh, definitely not.
The team will be annoyed with that.
Yeah, switch.
Oh, you're offside.
I'm off. That's offside. Oh, the referee's acknowledged.
Should round back side.
Gives it away. Excellent Hearing. Vision.
Oh.
Oh,
Jesus.
Well.
How's that this?
Oh, it's okay.
It's not. It's not.
Just on the edge of the
why
box.
Wouldn't it, why wouldn't
the decision, it be? The decision is yellow. I don't think anybody, least of all the player,
you oh,
got
go on, Sam.
Finish that.
Oh, yeah, they're yeah, going. Yeah.
Great chance okay. to get his name on the score Light sheet.
Off.
Has a go here.
Yes.
Come on.
Jeez.
It should get them across.
Oh, who they can handle? The Angry Arnets.
No one can.
Div 3, we're coming for you.
Oof. It's a good start.
In his 350th match, he gets another man of the match.
Let's go.
Jeezy, it's been a rule in FIFA, approved temporary use of up to 5 substitutes in a game now.
What?
The International what? Football Association will allow teams to make 5 substitutions per match to help them cope with the returning from football coronavirus and forced break. Teams will be limited to 3 opportunities during matches to make their substitutions as well as half-time in a bid to prevent unnecessary stoppages.
What was that all there?
5 subs in football.
Jeez. Players will love that.
So will coaches, to be fair.
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw that. They say that's Division 10, Division 9, Division 10. It should be Division 10 should equal A League.
Yeah.
It's shit in the terms of it being shit.
Thank you.
If Qatar can't host the World Cup, like, hope Australia can get it.
Yeah, well, Australia's going to get everything, considering us and New Zealand are the only ones that are, like, G.
Yeah, because we're not near anyone, which is good.
Depends how long travelling, international travelling will be banned for.
Here we go, boys. The Night Watch FC up against Angry Arts.
Who will come out on top? Find out after this sponsor.
Do you want weed? Do you love getting high?
Try one. No, it's not a porn ad, mate.
Do you seriously watch porno by yourself?
We are at the Stadium of Light. Hi there, welcome.
If you like porno, you love to have that.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football, and two shreds it through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. That's a corner.
Yeah, now I'll go short.
Well, leaving a cave is ours.
For a short corner.
Oh.
And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment.
Well done. Oh, great ball.
Can he pick somebody out with this ball? Oh. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Oh, I'll try to.
Devaney.
Hit it.
Gonna try it. Saved by the keeper. Decisively.
One more.
Go on!
Oh, he took an extra touch. Silly donkey.
Here's Harper. Here's Bell. Now Hughes.
Hi, Red.
Good challenge here. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Want it back with an interception. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Oh, nice.
Excellent interception.
Shit.
Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
Well done.
Cocker. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. He's gone too early, he's offside.
Ricky.
For White, looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Walker. Read the intentions. Here's Bell. Whelan. Barker. And Michel. Going forward with real purpose now. Now you can cross it. The pass not completed, really.
Oh, Rennie.
Go for goal from here.
For what?
I've seen him do some serious damage.
I can't see where I'm going.
Donkey.
It's a good ball. They could be in.
That shot's blocked for
really stretched out to keep it out.
Well, he needed every inch of his frame there, the keeper.
Must take the lead here.
Oh,
keeper.
Keeper. Well, that is sheer instinct. His reflexes there were incredible.
Keeper choosing to punch the ball rather than catch it.
Body on the line.
Here's Gerrard. Sloppy work, really. They've got a man out wide. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Well done.
That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross.
Bit weak.
Well, he's read that, hasn't
he? Sorry,
they?
I'm dead.
Made
at
the interception, made it look easy, actually. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence.
Oh,
pen! That's not a pen. You didn't touch the ball.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Now Bell.
Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15. Now they're looking good with the football that they're playing as well. This is excellent stuff.
He's got it in behind the defender. Great ball. The attack and the chase. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
The commentary was just glitched. It was Doyle. It wasn't glitched. It kind of fit.
Good vision here.
Oh yeah, they've been dominating the game and then winning the ball. With his good vision.
Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. Play on, says the referee. They've still got possession. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
What a good interception. The
good stuff.
Attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick.
Yes. Come on. Up we get. Oh. Shouldn't have moved.
My God. And up. Did you?
The forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
Oh.
Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
No, I didn't mean to shoot. I was trying to tackle.
You know what goalkeepers are like. He probably disappointed with such a simple second save. But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier.
Yeah, no wonder his teammates are thanking him, because they didn't give him much help there, actually.
He's cut it out. Spaced across the ball now.
Then if you want.
Continues to screen it well, despite the defender's best efforts. Looking for teammates in the middle.
Why is my ass?
An important clearance. Oh, they've lost
good
the ball.
Shit.
Good vision.
Oh, what a ball.
Oh, real chance here.
Oh, are you kidding? Where did he touch the ball?
Where did he touch it?
I'm not sure whether it was a penalty or not, but these fans were
guided through. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Bates. Hughes. We're halfway through.
Good half.
And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. Absolutely nothing between these two very good teams. But because they're so evenly matched, it hasn't quite been the spectacle. And maybe we predicted that.
Well, we were expecting it. But you've got to admire the two defences, Martin. They've been really organised. Some top class work from those.
It's a very
easy game. Yeah.
And we're off and running again for the second half.
Come on, boys!
Dean. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Yeah, possession fairly even, and the teams are as well. It's difficult to separate them in terms of quality. It's going to come down to which set of strikers, perhaps, is the more clinical. Who can take the chances?
Wants to have a go. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Should I try it?
No, front post, front post.
And in it goes.
No.
Defended well.
A good interception.
Why is that pass off?
Won the ball cleanly. That is a decent
the commentator just said good interception. Get up, son.
Only partially away from danger. Doyle. White. Barker. Promising forward play from them again. He could cross it now. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Blocked off the pass there. Bates. Barrett. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
To me. Poo.
Well, they pressed well to win the ball back. Able to make the interception. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag goes up for offside.
They just don't stop playing.
Hudson.
It's dinner. Wilson. Yes.
Cocker. Here's Wilson. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away. The way.
Tell
Harper.
Him.
Here's Bell.
Tell
Harper.
Him.
Here's Bell. Now Michel. He fancies his chances in getting past these players.
Like this.
And the first goal will be such a boost to them. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Bates. Here's Gerrard.
Yes.
Here's Wilson. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Wheeler. Opportunity in a wider area. Put into the middle. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Here's Wilson.
Chelsea fans doing the best. You can't knock them. Trying to get their players to get a late equaliser here.
Needs to stay calm.
The battle is going on.
White. Dean. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. I think the cross is on.
Oh, that leg.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Bates. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. Walker. Doyle. Now Michel. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Thanks, mate. Great ball.
You bike.
And he could come away here. He really managed him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but come at the hour, he stepped up.
Go on!
Yes.
Good block.
Free kick!
Here's Harper. Spaced across the ball now. They've soaked up a lot of danger here. But it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Good distance to the clearance then. Just can't get out at the moment. It's a good clearance in one way, but it's only just bought them a few extra seconds to reorganise. One pass away from being a great move. Bates. Oh, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now.
Come on.
Can spread the play now. Swung into the box. That's a very weak cross from a very excellent movement to get the pass.
Yes! Come on!
Which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. That's something for him to chase.
Oh, yep.
Slipping it
Barry! Yes!
That was the shittiest shot ever, but it went in. Come on! Get in! Oh my god!
But this very, very late goal has changed that. Well, they drew men forward and they've got the reward.
88 minutes played here. On to yep. Gerrard. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going.
Boy, he's got to hold on. Surely it's only 2 minutes added.
Yes. 2 more minutes to play of added time.
2 minutes of added time.
Doyle. Room for the cross.
Could
bring them level.
Oh no.
Yes!
Come on!
It's 3 wins. 3 games, 3 wins.
Jeez, good position.
Oh, 88 wins. Rated.
Just need to do that again.
Boys. Oh.
It's a good start.
Are you there, Mitch? Mitch? Rip.
Hope he's there.
Oh, that's not good.
Nope.
Can you hear us?
Oh, he's there. Okay, good.
Okay.
Alrighty.
The lovely setting of the Mercedes-Benz Stadium here in Atlanta. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, along with
now,
the former
can
international
you hear me?
Alan
yes.
Smith.
Okay.
The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up
that
to the
whole
billing.
Last game.
Really looking
honest,
forward
Josh.
To what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here, perfectly suited to football, and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that.
You know, when
they're
black and
got
red hair, it's going to be a tough game.
And he's gone!
Yep.
Oh, they're shushing us already.
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Good touch.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
I just don't understand how the bots outpaced me there.
Now Bell. He's cut it out.
What?
Madison. And he gets it returned to him.
Oh.
What a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past okay. The keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat trick is definitely on for him. Oh, great goal, Alan.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From
how
the ball,
he jumped that high.
Perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Oh. To the other flank. He's made the interception.
How's he kept that in?
Good interception. Hughes. Got the ball now under control.
Cut back.
Chance to move themselves forward. Get up the pitch.
threads it through. Off.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Now Hughes.
What was that?
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Barker for White. Cocker.
Oh, why would he run that way?
And dealt with it. Black.
Well done.
White.
Oh.
Just come clean him up through the back.
Madison. Good vision.
Yeah, fuck it.
Space for the shot. Super goal.
That is fun. These cars just rely on eggs. For
it's
sure.
A day he'll never forget. I doubt in his career he's ever had a more
he's got pace and he's got really good jumping.
His eyes
as well.
Lit up.
I see little 1-2s around. I can't even judge it.
From that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often. I've got to say.
I think they're shit defensively because they've got all their players up front.
That's good passing, probing. Did well, stuck out a foot.
Yeah, let's get their players to come back. So have the any, I reckon, is shit.
He's given possession away here.
Fuck off.
Nicholson. Now Hughes. Cocker. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. All cheaters out rather for them.
If they score again, I can be just quit.
Black.
Yeah.
Here's Bell, able to make the interception.
Oh shit, no thank god.
Here's Gerrard. Quick witted, oh. And quick in his movement too to intercept there. Clever
oh,
ball.
Nope, problem.
This striker's overpowered and stuff. 26 men with 4-0 down, it's fucked.
Rushing back, rushing back. Oh, hello. Kid. First game in the away kit.
Welcome to you all, to Bilbao, to Estadio San Mamés. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This should be a special game, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Fucking, this is weird. They're all red. That's all we usually are.
McKenzie.
Great ball.
Good here.
Thank you.
Oh.
Cocker.
Tries to shot here.
Oh.
Well, it looked a chance.
Jeez.
As a goal kick. Couldn't keep it. McKenzie.
Oh, my bad.
Barker. Well, he got the power from that range. That was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
Do you want to play something else after this game?
Yeah, I'm on jumping on GDA or something.
Yes.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Barrett, Cocker, Thor, Hughes.
Okay.
The referee in control.
What?
Can he see the advantage and indicated to the players to play on? Switched the play beautifully. Now Hughes taking on the defenders. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. And they've got a man out wide.
Oh.
It's Miller. And one or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. Cocker.
Fuck, if you didn't get held off, that probably would have gone to you. That's where I aimed.
McKenzie. Ball. Cocker in behind the defenders.
The what the fuck is that? One. Why would you use your right foot for that?
Oh. Defending. No problem in the end. He's through. It's opened up. He is a saviour there.
He has come to the rescue this time.
Ball.
He is a saviour there.
Barker. Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Played down the wing. Far too close. Across to the keeper.
Far out.
Oh, well, one back.
Just diverted it away.
Oh, why would you want to be there?
From being a great move. Read the intentions. Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Now Hughes. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? Barrett. It's good attacking play this from them.
Oh my god.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
Oh.
Well, they've got him behind.
Oh, what a ball.
Real chance.
Oh, another. Yeah.
Come on. What a play, boys. Well done. Well done.
Fine move.
Jeez.
Application in front of goal. A really good player.
Right, still scored.
And he's taken the
chance
with some aplomb here.
Not that was from halfway.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Great ball. Now, can he take them on? And that's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle.
Giant. One of the funny thing I aimed for Mitchell.
Guided through. Always been called offside here. McKenzie. Thor.
Hughes. Oh, cut it back to Joel Barry. To John Barry.
John Barry? It's a new one.
Yep.
McKenzie. Cocker. Into the attacking third. They're coming in.
Oh, what a ball.
What? What the hell was that save?
What save? How has he saved that?
That's a weird one. Wonder that save, and that kid did like around, like put his arm around his back.
Keeping calm in the pursuit of an
equalizing
goal.
Yeah, that one. Yeah. I'm talking about how he like pulls like his like right arm and like does it like running with that.
For a throw.
Yeah, that's actually
not wrong. Just the way it looked.
Yeah. Opportunity in a wider area. Stayed on his feet and won the ball. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Oh, simple piece of defending, really. Barrett doesn't want to lose it here. Oh. Nothing wrong with that tackle.
Striker turns in about. Terrific effort. Go on.
Space to try and hit it now.
Oh. Yes.
Boys.
Building a platform for victory.
No better time to score.
Takes
than
the defender.
That, and no wonder his teammates are delighted.
Restarting at 2-0. Two more minutes to be played then. Added time.
Oh. My bad.
Barker.
You're not singing anymore.
You're not singing over there.
You're not singing over there. You're not.
That looks a big goal. The goal just before half time, Alan, doesn't it?
You're not singing over there.
For the second half.
Right.
Line 8.
Here's Gerrard.
Breath.
An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. He's got possession back for his team.
Oh.
Oh.
It's a shot.
Oh. Oh.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Surely.
Oh, hey. That is
the visitors having lots of the ball. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which you can't really see them messing it up.
McKenzie. Barrett. Bates. Ball. It's a pass, another pass.
Oh, at the moment, go on, pass himself, go on.
Not much more than that. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Oh.
Right hands. Cocker.
Yes.
Thor. This is a good opportunity. He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'll be relieved as well because he's getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal.
No, we're not.
But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Now Hughes. Gerrard. McKenzie.
Got to be. Grandma can keep going, man.
Man, I wanted to fake shot, but I already finished.
We've had an hour gone here.
I like that one. That pass. Oh, left. Jesus Christ! Make his pass.
He's made the interception.
Put the leg in him, like little huddy. From the flanks.
Here's yes. Gerrard. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Oh, I was trying to run the whole byline again. Everyone gets fooled by that all the time. Everyone always thinks you're cutting.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attack will go down.
Yep. Oh, it actually went to me that time.
Possession given away once more.
Snap him!
It's a great challenge.
He's got the ball.
He's going to get sent off.
You're kidding. You're kidding.
There should be a red card for him then as well because it was both 50-50, the exact same sort of challenge. You could hear the sound when it hit the ball.
The ball went and popped up. Well, his teammates like a pinball machine. Him at the end of this
game, they've got to work doubly hard now to try and hold on to this lead.
Refs racist.
To disgrace the community. Oh, who just headbutted his nutsack?
Beyond the slide
tackle. Did he just skip through a good shot?
Hey, crack for a blackjack.
Oh my god, see his eyes.
Some Michael Jackson shit. From the corner.
Well, that's a comfortable save this from the header.
From the lad. Should have worked the keeper more than that.
I got no privacy.
He's out of his box. Hambo!
I just kick it long every time.
Cocker.
Oh.
Past him. Such a good defender.
I took a touch straight out wide.
Gerrard with the ball.
What the fuck's going on?
Oh, lucky.
That's safely away. Bates. Barrett. Now Hughes.
Sorry, I just wanted to continue the one touch. It was really satisfying. Over
15 minutes to go. Return pass.
Devaney. It's like when you verse the grade below you in your training.
Well, to win the ball back. Mackenzie.
Pretty versus the shit team in futsal.
Good strong tackle.
Yeah, pretty much.
We've had some shocking teams.
Oh, that Sands account was so dodgy.
Going forward with real purpose now.
So great funny.
Needs to be very nippy.
Yeah, I can't stand that.
Referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Cocker. Gerrard. Oh, time to get the cross now. That's what he's in the team to do. Make those tackles.
It's a great challenge.
Oh my god, it's happening.
He's having a fucking Tourette's syndrome thing on the ground. These things are shaking. Fucking hell, you see him? He's like fucking having a seizure.
Jesus Christ, he's just had a seizure and he's giving him a yellow. Bloody hell. No sympathy.
It's disgusting, this ref's been a fucking twat today.
Superb individual skill.
He was fully on the ground. And they're like, fuck him.
He just called it bullshit. He's like, nah, you fuck up.
Ruthless of the ref.
Support running on either side.
Oh,
the
cross is
blocked there by the defender. What they want to do is a short corner here.
Go on. Yep.
In goes the cross.
Oh!
He's at the... Oh, I thought really that was the cut.
Don't go on the ground again. Jesus.
Is that him, the one that fell?
I don't think so.
I don't think it was, because of his weight.
The guy at the cut fell, yeah.
No, it's Abbott. Bates scores. Abbott got the game.
No, the one that fell into the...
Fell into the keeper's shin.
Keeper's shin, I think that was him.
Fuck.
I want to get a red.
Oh,
stop him! Test of his footwork. Shoot, Barry!
Oh, the keeper!
Barry! Barry can only score from outside the 18!
It's a goalkeeper's lot, unfortunately. If he makes a mistake, the chances are it's going to be punished, and it has to be big time.
Oh, I can't get over that.
The last few minutes now, the die has been cast in this game, really. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation of that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but down the class too.
After you put a good cross in.
We're not getting relegated, boys, in our first season.
Are we still undefeated?
Yeah, no, we lost the last game.
Oh, yeah.
We just need 2 wins, and then we've got promotion out of the last 5 games.
Should we just do it? Now?
Oh, I feel like trying another game, to be fair.
Yeah.
That's alright.
We've grinded this for the last however many days.
Oh, no, it's crazy. I'm getting a bit sick of it, if I've been completely honest. I stopped the broadcast.